Hey there. Hello. Today I'm going to be doing an experiment on two products that replace the silicone in a painting. And the silicone is what produces the cells. The first one's called Coconut Milk Anti-Breakage Serum. Other people have been using this with good results. I've never tried it myself, so this is the one I'm going to try. I found this one in the store. It's called Got to Be Dazzling Shine Spray. It has a lot of the same ingredients as the coconut milk, so I thought it would be worth a try. It's about half the price, so anyways. These are the colors I'm using: purple, ultramarine blue, neon blue, and white. And I'm going to be doing a negative pour. So here goes. I'm going to be just taking a dropper, and I'm going to drop one drop in each cup. And this is the coconut milk that I'm using first. I'm going to do them one at a time. Going to pour some white around the canvas. Just a little bit. And then I'm just going to spread it around a little bit. What I'm doing now is I'm going to be pouring them in a little cup. Just a little bit of white on the bottom. And I stirred the paint a little bit. Blue. And some light blue. More white. Probably have too much paint in here, but that's okay. slide off. Sit for a bit. Just going to lift the corner a little bit and just move it around the canvas. Looks like we have lots of cells. Just gonna slowly move it around just a little bit. Ow. It's not much of a negative pore. Looks like it's gonna be more of a... I'll just leave it at that for now. Gonna get my heat gun. See if I can get more cells. Just going to move it around a little bit. I'm not sure about this look, so I'm just going to move it around. So it looks awfully thick. So I think I'll just let it move around. Very nice. Lots of cells in that one. Let's see if I can get some more. Go right ahead with the next one. use a dropper to put probably one drop in each one. Oops. In there. So. And this one is the first one was the coconut milk, and this one is the got to be any kind of cells action in the cup. That doesn't mean anything, I don't think. I hope not. Cells too. Maybe not quite as many as the coconut milk, but it does have cells. That's a very strange one right there. Get the heat gun again. Ooh. liking this. I like this area right here. That is very cool. Looks like they both worked pretty good. I'm actually liking that one better than this one here. This one is the coconut milk. And this one is the got to be, this one here. I like this one a lot better. Works pretty good, half the price. I'll give you a close up. So that concludes my test, and thanks for watching. Hope you subscribe to my channel. Have a great day. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.